Hi, I'm Carmen, and we're almost at the end of our 21 Jumpstart daily devotionals. The verse for day 20 is from Psalm 147:11, and it says, "The Lord's delight is in those who fear him, those who put their hope in his unfailing love." This idea of fearing God can be confusing for some people, but the concept of it is an essential part of the way we relate to God. Fear in this context is not something that's scary or bad. This type of fear that the psalmist is referencing means to be awestruck or stand in wonderment at the grandeur of God. It also means to have a genuine sense of reverence towards God our Father, who is both the creator of all things and is aware of every minute detail of our lives. When we have this healthy type of fear of God, we naturally find ourselves putting all of our hope in him and his unfailing love. When we live with the reality of God's omnipotence and omniscience at the forefront of our minds, the world will look different, and we'll begin to see how God is working all things together for his good and his glory. It's impossible for us to know just how amazing our God is, but when we put all of our hope in him, we will bring joy to his heart, and we'll see his blessings unfolding in our lives every day. Thank you for being here for today's video. Make sure to come back tomorrow as we wrap up with our 3 weeks together with Pastor Sheldon and another thought from the Book of Psalms. Have a great day.